glad we shut this place down when we did.
Really on there. How's it going, bud? Goddamn piggy. Goddamn.
Gun it. All these Peggies are stealing our shit, but not one of them's found a fucking razor. They're gonna have to up their game if they want to play with us.
Changing position.
Jacob's got this counter locked down. There's no way they're gonna take him out.
Thank you.
deputy.
Sweet Peoria! You're outside again! Good.
Hey!
Follow me! Go, go, go!
That away. Our shit is tight.
I'd be dead if it weren't for you.
Thank you.
point B to point A, but probably not that order.
Roads do tend to make me gassy, so crack a window.
Someone else can deal with this crap.
Gotta say, you do good work, Deputy. Real good. But I'm not gonna bullshit you. I thought rescuing all those folks would move the needle, but the cult just keeps snatching bodies. I don't know about this. Something's not sitting right. Whatever Jacob's planning, it's big. And we need to figure it out. We'll see you at the Wolf's Den.
Fuck! Where am I hit?
We'll get him!
Ah! Ah, go! I'm skedaddling, man.
Of all the places I've been, I'll tell you what, Montana has the... Can't stay put here, amigo.
I'm shaking his ass right now! Sniper!
A, but probably not in that order. To get over.
almost got Jacob. We're close.
I should get my move on. I'm a bust a move, except for dancing, it's escaping. Let's do it! Over there, C1!
I don't think they liked us very much.
Thank you.
Have to keep an eye out for ambushes at night.
Would be a lot easier.
What's up, deputy?
Wasn't sure you'd come back. But I guess you're full of surprises. This squealer here ran security up at the chalet. Lucky for us, he wasn't that good at his job and wound up in my kiddie pool. Seems the place is being used as a training ground for the Chosen. If you've seen them in action, you know how ruthless they are. You know what Jacob taught him to use for target practice? Live bodies. Gets their first kill jitters out of the way.
You better fucking
These motherfuckers up. Don't value any life that ain't in their cult. And they need to be put down like the dogs they are. So you're gonna head up to that chalet. You're gonna kill every Chosen you see, and you're gonna rig that building with explosives. And then, we're gonna watch that whole fucking place turn into a smoldering heap of ash. Sound good to you?
I can try hunting some deer. Good to have you on our side, Deb.
Hey, got a sec? You've been MIA for a while. Thought we'd lost you. Whitetail Militia's been ready for this fight for years. Eli made sure we had caches stashed all over the... Hold up! Can never have enough ammonium nitrate.
Dude, I've seen some strange business on this planet, but no one beats the USA when it comes to sticking a flag in the ground and shouting, "Free Chosen is about to begin!" God, I do love this country. Oh, snap!
Thank you.
morning, sir.
Ma'am?
I heard you're making trouble for Jacob. Good.
Tower, grab the map. Herc's on the move. Boy, they can hurt themselves.
Thought you'd never ask.
Should be marked on the map. Once you've got it, pick a spot and go. But Eden's Gate has a few hunting parties out. They're nabbing guys. Throwing them in those fucking chairs. Last thing we need is to lose you again.
Play I Spy.
fast to get over there. Found it yet? The cache has a tracker that'll cause a feedback loop on your radio if you get close. They probably hid it underground. Definitely wouldn't keep it in the cabins. Nah, check around. Cabin's too obvious. What about a root cellar? Or something that would lead underground?
What happened here?
To the next one.
Come on, I need your help!
talking about you, and they are right. You got some serious gun fu skills, man. You and me as good amigos. We're gonna mess some things up real good. Herc's on the move.
Okay. Can see you on the cameras. Stash should be somewhere. Shit. There's a cult patrol headed your way. Better hurry. Definitely be outside the cabin. Take a look around. Still no luck? It could be some sort of bug out hole nearby. You know, like a small hatch. From taking off with our supplies.
Looking good, bro.
see you.
Get after him and get that stash back!